thank you. Okay, boys and girls, you ready to sing this week today?
I'm recording it, by the way. I'm sorry. Josh, I pull a chair over like that one there, isn't it?
Lastly, she had her own little house on top of the hill.
I dug a mountain.
What a crazy old lady, the young girl thought, as she walked home after her first day in her new job. That night, she sat up late in bed, trying hard to remember all of the new words she had learned. As she repeated the words to herself quietly, she started to smell a whiff of smoke coming in from her bedroom window. She ran to the glass and looked out into the night. It was coming from the house at the top of the hill. Oh, no! Straight away, the young girl knew what she had to do and bravely ran in her nightdress and her slippers all the way up to the top of the hill. As she burst in through the door, she called out to the little old lady.
Master of all masters, quick, get out of your barnacle and put on your squibs and crackers, because little white-faced Dimchini has got a spark of hot cocolorum on his tail, and unless we get some thunderlorum quick, High Summer Mountain will be on hot cocolorum.
Sure, you're in here for half past ten.
Shut up.
tonight? Not now, it's coming up.